Good evening, guys. We're back, and now it's time to our final food review for today. We're back here on Saturday to cover everything else. Why is this one special, you may ask? Well, this one is actually taking place at a Spurs Shop House, which is one of the specialty items. And today we're going to be having... Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
That one's the worst one, right?
Yeah. Dear God. We're going to have the cribs if they're available. If not, worst comes to worst, we'll try it again later. Let's see how this goes. Well, guys, there it is. There it is. Nutella with boysenberry cake. Dessert. How appropriate. So here it is. So it's time to cut the PS. Let's take a bite. This has Nutella in it too, by the way. When I first heard there was Nutella in the boysenberry, I was actually very skeptical. Now that I've tried this, this is outstanding. This is outstanding. This is easily the best thing I've had so far. And I don't think... There's one thing in here that actually is still impressive that I want to try it here. So, again, that's it from here. I'll see you guys for the sign-off.